We just stopped Drek from siphoning the planet's water supply.
You went without me? I mean, that's fine. It's okay. It's time for us to assault Drek Industries and put an end to the Blarg's treachery.
Copy that. I'll punch in our new flight coordinates. Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Kor-2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move. Follow me.
Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives.
Enemy. He's up ahead. I'll cover you. I'll hit the switch. Wait here.
Versa bridge activated.
Try crossing now. Careful, guards up ahead.
Thank you.
Heads up! We got some flyers!
The last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank.
Look, over there.
Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Trek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are, the Gadgetron Career Opportunities page. Please state it's the defect. What are you doing back here? There must be a way through this room.
System settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drag.
That was impressive.
Oh, that didn't work at all.
Oh my, that looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
The boy, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there. But I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant, Zed, is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory.
Okay, that's far enough. This ends now! How did you best my brilliance?
all Warbots. Chairman Drek would like to thank you for your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all Warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any Warbots not attending will be destroyed.
How about fighting a real Warbot?
Target acquired.
Magnet can be of assistance.
Finale too.
Yeah.
Chairman Drek.
Greed. You've reached the voicemail box of Chairman Alonzo.
Hey, let me down! Heed my warning, Warbot! You and that terminal are the property of Drek Industries! Don't you dare execute that command! You executed it! Well, don't even think about double-clicking on the security icon and bypassing our systems! You did it again! I don't believe this!
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
All right, let's head inside and find Drek.
I hope you enjoy your tour of my factory. I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest model.
It is our kind of here.
It looks like the main office is up there.
Oh my. This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Take my advice. Upgrade your rhino. Good choice. Tough job.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
You go for the station. I'll cover you. I think you can flank that turret. Nice work. Let's move. Watch yourself over here.
Are you watching
out of ammo. Refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
Now it's done! Nice! It doesn't get any better than that!
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Terminal.
tied up over here myself. Yep, a lot of enemies. Too many, really. Get out of here, enemies! Yeah, I'm under a lot of heavy fire, so unfortunately I won't be able to assist. So, good luck.
Brax, we could use a hand here. Brax?
They're here! Take that, you lousy Synthenoids!
Great. Well, looks like it's all on us.
Now, I'm finally here.
Goodbye, stupid ranger.
I'm okay!
You want to take this one?
Enjoy the last minutes of your life, bastards!
Wish I could stay at one, but I've got to run!
We can't let that slime ball get away!
You dare to shoot, Mrs. It's time.
Thank you.
Let's rendezvous and head toward this deep planetizer thingy.
Punch in our new flight coordinates.
Is it me, or does that plan just seem
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Try this. You'll pay for the missiles away.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up.
Tesla rockets!
A lucky shot! It won't happen again!
That's one down! Check that! Two down!
Open fire on the death ship!
Watch out for those missiles!
Get me, Lombax!
Ammo acquired.
Rangers, stay sharp. It's a war zone out there.
It's gonna take more than that to destroy me!
He's got a tractor beam!
Incoming missiles detected. I can't steer!
Just shoot them!
This is chaos! Just the way I like it.
Killing you is gonna be too easy. No Lombax can take me down.
Keep it up!
Let's see you dodge this. No! No!
You did it! Nice work, Ratchet!
Yeah, nice work, kid.
You're not getting away this time!
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge. I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
You think you can run from me?
There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Fight.
carve your ship apart until I find you.
We're losing systems left and right.
Power full.
Okay, on to the next one.
Not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Control. suppression switches in the back of the ship. Get there quick!
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
More of them. I doubt that's the last of them.
Attention, strike team ship.
It appears
you are not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Why you kids sit around playing cards while the others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
so predictable!
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Planetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Nothing to it.